Dearest Thomas, these are not words I wish to write. My father has learned of our plans, my love. Yet there is...
It was in no small part due to my newfound fame and fortune that we were able to open...